San Martin, a lot of new information surrounding a case from this spring when a man and woman are accused of stealing a car from Morgan Hill with a baby inside, prompting a statewide Amber Alert. The car and the baby were found just hours later in Salinas. The man suspected of stealing it is still on the loose, but this woman, Maribel Mejia, was arrested and she was in court today for arraignment. She did not enter a plea, but we have learned a whole lot more about her suspected accomplice. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was there in court. He's live with new information tonight. Felix?
And Dan, according to Mejia, it was her boyfriend who stole the car, setting off that statewide Amber Alert. But it was Mejia's idea to abandon the newborn. Police say Mejia and her boyfriend, Enrico Rocha, stole a car from outside a Morgan Hill food pantry back in May with that one-month-old baby inside. Today, we learned that Mejia told investigators it was her boyfriend who stole the car, even though the two had driven to the food bank in their own car. Maribel Mejia told police that Rocha showed up at her mother's house in Chular a short while later with the stolen car and a newborn in the back seat.
Maribel wanted the baby to be reunited with her mother. Enrique had other plans for the vehicle and the baby. Thankfully, Maribel was able to convince him to put a car and the baby in a location where it could be recovered.
Maribel Mejia is still in a heap of trouble. She's been charged with kidnapping, child endangerment, auto theft, and possession of stolen property. Again, she did not enter a plea today in a Morgan Hill courtroom. Her attorney requested more time to investigate the case. Maribel's mother was in court today, and she says the only thing her daughter is guilty of is using the credit cards that were found inside that stolen car. Mejia will be back in court next month. In the meantime, she remains behind bars. Her bail set at $100,000. Dan.
All right. Thanks very much, Felix. As of right now, police think Mejia's boyfriend, Enrique Rocha, is somewhere hiding out in Southern California, last seen believed to be driving a dark blue 88 Toyota Camry.